Hey, this is Alex with FileDrop, and today I want to show you how you can insert PDF files into your Google Docs. We have multiple ways. I'm going to show you a few of them today. Let's get started. First of all, I've downloaded the sample contract, and I'm going to upload it in my Google Drive. This is the simplest way, probably the most common way to do this. And if you want to convert your PDF file to a Google Doc, this is what you need to do. So you upload your file, you click, and you click here, open with Google Docs. And what Google Docs does is it will convert your PDF file to this Google Docs. Sometimes there might be some errors, and depending on the formatting of the file, this might not look the same. We can see and compare that this has some different formatting, and it's not exactly the same as we have it in the PDF. But it's simple, it's free, and you can use it right away. But another way we can do this is convert the PDF file to images, but that's not the best thing to do. Again, we can go to pdf.getfiledrop.com, and here we have a ton of PDF files that you can use. And I'm gonna go to PDF to image. We have some PDF to Word here as well. So if you have a PDF and you want to split it in multiple pages, I'm going to upload this. Yes, I want multiple pages. I'm going to click convert. And I'll be able to download this. I already did it. And as you can see, the images, the tool has splitted every page in its own image that I can add to my Google Doc. I can insert it with the image, insert image from the menu, and upload from computer. And this is going to insert my file. The other way, if you have FileDrop, you can just drag and drop your images, and it will automatically add them to the doc. We think FileDrop is an amazing file manager for your Google Workspace environment. It works in Google Docs, in Google Sheets, and also Google Slides. Use this in with our premium tool. We have this, the Plus Tools here, and I'm gonna grab the file ID and I'm gonna add it here, PDF to Docs. What the tool does is converts the PDF to an actual Word doc, but the formatting should be 99% accurate. So this is how it looks with the premium tool. Yeah. These are the options. I hope you